From the top of any mountain, your eye is naturally drawn to the horizon and those peaks that lie beyond. And so, on each of two visits to the Mount Field National Park in recent weeks, one jagged line of rocky outcrops had caught my eye. West of Hobart lies the Mount Field National Park, and the Needles lie just south of these. A range of rocky spires makes for a myriad of minor peaks before the summit itself. Before heading home, there was just one final outcrop that I'd saved until last, a beautiful tilting tower with stunning views to the north. Hi, Nord here. If you like the video, please make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, share it with others. We've got uploads coming every Friday. See you next time.